time here. How you guys doing? Hopefully y'all are doing good. If you are new, don't forget to like, follow, share, subscribe, donate, if you're feeling extra generous, if you can. This is the new Hogwarts Legacy game. I'm super excited. I'm a little congested. I'm not very happy about that. anyway, no cam tonight because I have a child sleeping in my room. But anyway, we're gonna get started. And okay, so Hogwarts Witchcraft and Wizardry. We're pleased to inform you that you have been accepted at Hogwarts School of Witchcraft and Wizardry as a 5th year. Oh, so we're 5th years already, okay. Let me put these blue light glasses on real quick because I have a feeling I'm going to be playing for as long as I can. Term begins on the 1st of September. Preliminary supplies have been collected for you and will accompany you on your journey to the castle. As you may be aware, the decree for the reasonable restriction of underage sorcery prohibits the use of magic by those under the age of 17 outside school. However, due to your unique circumstances, the ministry has graciously agreed to allow Professor Elazar Fink to help you hone your spellcasting before escorting you from London to the castle for the start of term feast and the sorting ceremony. Yours sincerely, Professor Weasley, Deputy Headmistress. Okay. Well, first of all, this is precepts. There's not like there's not a whole lot of choices. Colors, or like, is this just all normal? Oh, yes. Awesome, we'll take some pink care. And we'll do that. And my complexion. I really don't have a butt ton of freckles anymore. My complexion. Scars. Although I do have some scars, but it doesn't look like. Yeah, maybe that one. That's like the closest. Because I have one in my eyebrow, but it's not vertical like that, it's horizontal. So like, do we have to say, yes, I got pretty colors. No. But like, I'm gonna say, like, purple. Oh, something like that. Oh, that's cool. Oh, wow, that's what they have. we're gonna start off with easy because, you know. Bambi. Sunshine. And I'm a witch. Oh, and then I can stop my journey. I am a Slytherin, so I am hoping that they get that correct.
It appears we are almost ready to depart. It's a pity we didn't have a bit more time to spend on spell casting. I presume you've been practicing the spell wound or something.
I have.
I'm quite sure I've never seen anyone take so quickly to a second-hand wound. You'll be a force to be reckoned with when you get your own.
Thank you. I appreciate you watching with me. When I received the round, I must say I best not speak here, Eleazar. Of course. Why don't we speak on to Hogwarts? The Alistarda Stone Feast and their sorting ceremony to get to.
Wonderful idea.
As long as you're going to charge you, that's why I'm maybe tagging along.
Not at all.
After you. Ages since I've been to the castle. Would be good to see the old pile of rocks.
He just looks like he's not controlling anything. Somebody else operated him. Look at that. dragon came and ate him. She can see them. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Jump. Okay. players prefer not to select targets and move the avatar with the same thumbstick by simply hover on the target in settings.
Okay.
Oh no, I just bounced into a damn wall. Oops.
A bit rougher than I expected.
A little bit. It's the same. There's something here. Okay. So like I have a magic bar or... Are you going the correct way?
We're
supposed to go that way. Okay. Sorry. I keep like using my magic, like yeah. That's probably exactly how I would be too. Thank you. Goblin Banker is snoring. Of course. Oops. Okay, I don't think I was planning on running away from you. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Okay. Yes, it is. Very rare. Check out all of your stuff, but oops. How are you? Is there a cape? Sorry. What is this? chest. That's money. Okay. There was something.
Let me think. There could be something here. For a venogram. Yes.
There's something right there.
No time like the present. Let's see what we're missing, shall we? Ready your wand and focus.
Ready your wand. Running input, one prompt is to accelerate a wand, manage to know what it's symbol. Okay, that was weird. I've been seeing it this whole time. Okay. Yes. Lighting charm moves should automatically been slotted to your spells that we must create a light to your wand out to see in dark areas. Hold right trigger and tap the light. Okay. Oh, shit. Good job. Okay. So is this like I'm trying to learn my spells or looks like Okay, we're gonna investigate some things. Check it out. Maybe it's memories. Okay. Oh. What did I get myself into? Man. No. You done pissed it off. This forbidden forest. Well, now, so I guess that's good. We didn't die. He's a douche. I should have said no and chose Slytherin, but. He is like awful. What if I don't sleep and go exploring? The door's right in front of me. Derp. Like, if the door is going to open. Oh, well, thank you. Too. I'm exhausted and I still don't feel 100%, but you know, I'll get there. So if you're new, don't forget to like, follow, share, subscribe, donate if you're feeling extra generous. Okay. I hope you guys have a good night. I hope you have a good day tomorrow. And as always, this is Bambi Sunshine saying,